Many who work in infectious disease knew a pandemic like this was coming.
It's a really fast-moving respiratory pathogen came out, we wouldn't be able to hold those numbers down.
Could it be a coronavirus again? Certainly.
We didn't think it would be able to get into people. It didn't look like it was a clear and present danger.